Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. A tide that is taking me under. Swallowing sand with nothing to say. My voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry. And I won't start to crumble.
Hey guys, so I have another boxing or bagging. These are the other trading cards that I had ordered. These are princess ones. And yes, I'm sitting in this location again. I'm usually facing behind me to my window, but I just didn't feel like moving things around to get to that location. So these are the princess ones. I ordered 2 packs, and I also decided to order some other ones. And I ordered a pack of 90 cards of Aladdin. And I'm thinking about ordering some other ones later on once those ones come in or start to come in. So let's open up these. And I already did pre-cut it, so it was just easier for me to get into. So they wrapped them in bubble wrap so they don't get damaged, which is good. I mean, they're cards. I don't think they would get damaged. But I guess they did it so they don't get bent or whatever in the mail. So, these are the 2 packs that I have. They're princess ones. And they don't say how many are in here. But I am hoping to get some, like, to find some aerial ones. I know that there's, like, separate ones that I think I am going to order some. There's Rapunzel, Beauty and the Beast, and I don't know what other characters are in this. So let's open up the first one here. Okay, so it looks like you can also get Brave characters. So these are the 3 brothers. I don't know their names. And hold on, let me get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 8 cards in here. So this is the first one. And then the back is just what it looks like on the front. Next, I have Mulan. I mean, it's not my favorite movie, really. And then the back of it. And it looks like this is also a type of game because it has like hearts and stuff like that of like levels. And then I got some Rapunzel one, or Tangled, with Flynn Rider. I have Princess and the Frog. I've never seen this movie, but I'm not really a big fan. I've seen like clips and stuff like that. I just could never get the chance to watch it or really feel interested in it. And then I got this really pretty Aurora one. I love like the shimmeriness to it. And then I have a Pocahontas one. And then this is Sleeping Beauty. So it looks like her mom, her dad, and then her as a baby. And then I also have one of Aladdin. And I also did order individual packs of Aladdin. But I don't know if they're the same of the same ones as like the 90 pack, the 90 ones that I'm gonna get in. It's not like a pack, but it's like on, I guess like the set, the full collection of it. But I don't know if it's gonna be like the same or not. If I end up getting any doubles or whatever, I can trade them or whatever. So now we're gonna open up the second one. And like I said, when I was opening up the first ones that I got, if I, like the other princess ones, if I ever get any doubles, I can always give them when I do a trade, a pin trade. Oh, so there's like a special one, so I'm gonna show that one last. So there's another Aladdin one. So this one has Aladdin and Princess Jasmine with the castle in the background. Here's Ariel, right when she gets her feet. Belle. And it looks like this is when she's in her hometown. Like, not, like, before she goes to the castle. I have Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. So this is the Evil Queen. I had a Cinderella one. And this one's actually really pretty. I like how it looks. And it looks like this is when she's on her way to the ball. And then I have another Sleeping Beauty one, and this one is with her parents, but she's now older. I guess this is like after her 16th birthday. And then I have a Snow White one, and this is just like the Aurora one. So it's like that really shimmery color. And now this one, I didn't get in the other pack, but it's this one. It's the live action of Beauty and the Beast. And the backer card is different, and this one looks really pretty. And I personally prefer the live action over the animated version, but I just love the colors in it. Her outfit, like the blue, looks really pretty and everything like that. So that's all of them. So, I mean, I'm surprised that I don't know if these ones are rare or not, but I'm glad I got a few of them. So, and I'm happy with the ones that I got, even though some of the movies I don't really watch. So, stay tuned for, I guess that's it for this video. So stay tuned for other unboxings of me doing any trader cards. So, like when I get other ones in the mail, with the ones that I'm waiting to come in, I think I might just wait to open them all together or individually. I'm not sure how I'm gonna wait do that yet, but I am thinking about waiting to get a few of those packages in the mail to open up all at once. But I think the 90 pack Aladdin ones, I think I'm gonna do separately. So if I get that one in before the like individual packs like these, I'll do that separately. But yeah, so stay tuned for those. I don't have any other videos planned out yet, so stay tuned for whenever I post next. So until then, see ya.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. A tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand with nothing to say. My voice drowned.